predecessor, and successor. Teacher Nancy writes the number 3,46,98,200 on the board. She now writes another number to its left. This is 3,46,98,199. This is one less, so it's called predecessor. She now writes another number to the right. This is one more than the number in the center. It is called successor.